Dramatic pictures out of West Hartford, an SUV wedged into a dry cleaning business on Albany Avenue. This is right near Bishop's Corner, if you know where this is. Luckily, no one was seriously hurt, but there's now a huge hole in that building. West Hartford building inspectors are trying to determine just how serious the damage is. The cause of that crash is under investigation.
Goodness. All right, turn